Alright, so are we finally in Gorgon City after a bit of backtracking? Trying to sell a mask? And I don't have bombs. No! Okay, at least it didn't hurt me. I can finally try and blow up that fucking thing. I don't want a shtick. Leads to the forest, so we're going the wrong way. We want to go. Who's that guy? Oh. Never mind. I didn't say that. Okay, I don't want a fucking life story. You sure don't have any nuts? Oh my god, yeah, fine, thank you. Whatever that was, I don't care. I don't want to hear like 50,000 fucking sentences. I'm a busy man! Speak to him. If you can wait 5 or 6 years, it should be ready. Okay. Alright. What if I equip it? Oh, I can't. I guess I give it to him when I'm older. Alright, well, maxed out money. Why is it that when I specifically wanted to find that guy with the giant sword, couldn't? Now that I just want to get to the top. Get out of the fucking way, you stupid bastard! Yeah, when I want to get up here, I can't. Alright, let's try it again. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, wait. What if I run and jump? Oh, nearly. Alright. We'll try it from here. Get out of the way. What do you want? Did you get the red stone? Yes. Yeah, no, I don't have any. Yay! I think... we can just place it on here. And I know it'll hurt me, but I needed to know. Damn it! Guess we were meant to do that. Beck! Guess we just have to light these. Alright, I have that spell. Oh god, there's one there. If I light all of these, something might happen. No, 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 no. Yay, alright. Spinny, there, that sets it off. What the hell's Link doing? Whoops. Just realized I don't want to do that. My precious magic. Alright, so now that thing's spinning around. Does that Did you achieve anything? Let's ask him. You are incredible. Destroying. Yep. You already hit someone else instead. We go up. Let's see what it does. Alright, yo. Quiet. So I... Oh my god, I thought I had to buy it as a... Fuck you! The whole reason I turned into a kid was so that I could fucking well do that. You asshole. Alright, well, we're gonna have to fast travel. Jesus! Fucking Christ, damn it! Was there anything else I wanted to achieve while I was here? Anything. I've turned this on and I have no idea what that achieves. Just spins around a bit. Can I now jump in it? Because there's a little white thing at the top, on its top, which is gone. So, maybe if I drop down into it. I already stepped this door. Oops. Get off me. Don't need it at all. Yeah, see. That's close. And jump. No. Line up, there we go. There, you can land in it. Oh, what was that? It doesn't even do anything. Why? You asshole. Why would you act like it's a hole and then... I don't know. Alright, let's go back to Temple of Time. Prelude of Light, I believe it was. Alright, let's try that. No, that's not it. Alright, let me try again. Upright, upright, lift up. There we go. Why has it changed to a harp? Oh, there we go. Well, at least we got that spell, that song. Saves the hassle of fucking running all the way back here again. Pull it out, pull it out. Yeah, good going, good job. You're a hero, Link! You're a hero. Yep, just come on. Yeah, let's go. sell my ghost. I'm gonna give up the ghost. And shop! And then we'll head to that Death Mountain. For once and for all! I am so sorry that this has not been going smoothly. I sort of treat this like a half blind run. I can't remember everything. I can't remember everything! No, I won't sell it because I got maxed out money. It's not my day. A beautiful day in Hyrule again. Ah, I should try selling the mask again. I got maxed out money. Do I really care? Yeah, I kinda do. Plus it's daytime and I don't know if it'll work out at daytime. Tick tack tick tack tick tack. Tick tick tack. Hey, that guard's gone. Well, let's see if, maybe that thing I lit up that starts spinning around, maybe that is something for future Link to deal with. We'll see, a bit of an Indiana Jones thing.
Think you can keep me out? You cannot stop me adventuring.
You'll never stop me adventuring.
Well, I guess there's only a couple of boulders. No biggie. What's it doing? Oh yeah, it's not even there. Well, that answers that. Now the shop was here. I'll use my spell. I want the tunic! I don't understand! Can I? I blew up both of them. If I use one. Very. Strange. That's the shop, isn't it? Positive that was the shop. Let's just have a slight looky around. Okay, this leads to some weird. Oh no. It leads upstairs. Like where you spin around and come back at me. We just clip through the wall and let's see. See, that's shut too. Okay, so.
Hey! Listen!
The cloud, okay. What if we go there first? Maybe that's what we have to do. I don't know why that would be the case. But maybe we have to get into death. Like, maybe we have to go there and it's like, oh, it's too hot, you need a tunic. And then the store will magically open. And then I can just fucking do it. We just want to get out. I guess we're doing it this way. My god, it's just so fucking annoying. I just want to do adventuring! Keep getting fucking cock blocked. You need a tunic. We won't sell it to you though, unless you come when you're an adult. You come as an adult, and the door's fucking closed, and there's nowhere to open the bloody thing. So, I'm thinking that get away. Now I know that the Great Fairy was up here, but was there not also... Death Mountain. So let's go in here, get told it's too harsh. It's so hot in here, we can't stay for long. We can stay for 44 seconds. And I'm gonna blow that up. Oh, no, actually handy. Ah, bugs. Let's catch one. Decoy! Now, I'm gonna just take the gamble and let the timer run out with me in here to see what happens. Hang on, it's one of these. Yep. Sure, what I mean to do with you. Where am I meant to go now? Okay, so that's what happens.